Hello, my name is Dr. Nish Sonwalkar. I teach physics at University of Massachusetts Boston. I'm a scientist as well as academician in the area of molecular dynamics simulations. I want to invite you now to join me for this massive open online course produced first time with adaptive learning technology. As you know, my background is also in adaptive learning systems, where I've developed several systems for individualized learning. In this endeavor, I'll be joined by various esteemed professors from University of Massachusetts Boston to create this first adaptive, massive open online course in the area of computational molecular dynamics. This area of computational science has really grown to prominence because now there is a lot of interest in improving the experiment as well as improving theory by doing computational experiments. So this course is dedicated for you to understand the science and art of creating molecular dynamics as well as other computational simulation of the complex systems.
Hello, I'm Dr. Philip DeSalvio, the Dean of College of Advancing and Professional Studies. As a sponsoring college of molecular dynamics, we welcome your participation in this open online course. Dr. Sonwalkar's efforts in the development and delivery of this course, in collaboration with the UMass Boston Physics Department, expands the university's mission to provide educational access and service to the global community. This project also advances research areas in the Center for Innovation and Excellence in E-Learning, a division of the College of Advancing and Professional Studies, whose team members are co-producing this MOOC with Synaptic Global Learning. We invite you to discover the subject matter of this course, and we hope it enriches your knowledge base and expands your intellectual and personal networks. Welcome aboard.
Hello, I wanted to speak to you briefly about the MOOC on molecular dynamics, which the University of Massachusetts at Boston, the Department of Physics, is offering over the next few weeks. The motivation for a MOOC on molecular dynamics is because numerical methods and numerical simulations are an essential part of a researcher's arsenal these days. And also the particular subject, molecular dynamics, has broad applicability in a number of disciplines and subdisciplines in physics as well as outside. We were also fortunate to have Dr. Nishikant Sonwalkar embedded in the department, who happens to be not just a practitioner, but someone who is interested in developing new methodologies. And so the combination of all these events have brought this MOOC, and it is something which I would greatly recommend, and it's something which would help you learn a little bit more on your own. So I hope you'll avail of this opportunity.
This course in the area of computational molecular dynamics may not be for everyone, but some of the new advanced manufacturing fields like nanotechnology, biotechnology, microrobots, these are the areas which require the understanding of computational molecular dynamics. And this course will prepare you in that area. So you can now look at the URL given below, go to that place in order to find more about the course and also register yourself. And I hope you join us in this first adaptive molecular dynamics MOOC and learn with us the new field of computational science. Thank you.